Pediatrician accused of molesting young patients, also accused of taking pictures of former high school athletes. Investigators say those pictures crossed the line. News 6's Karin Johnson is live with today's testimony and our number four story. Karin?
Well, Sheree, a witness for the prosecution had previously testified that some of the photos seized from Mark Blankenburg's home were consistent with child erotica. And tonight, for the first time, we're hearing from some of the young men in those photos. Zach Murphy was the first former Hamilton High School athlete to take the stand today. He told jurors about unusual behavior involving Dr. Mark Blankenburg.
Sometimes when we would walk out of the dugout on that side to go onto the field or something, it became apparent to a few of us that, that he'd sometimes would kind of move up against us and touch us. It was seemed to be on purpose.
Murphy and three other athletes also testified about pictures seized from Blankenburg's home.
Yeah, they're all me.
Saying they were unaware of certain candid shots that were taken, where they're shirtless, bending over, or getting dressed.
Did you know these pictures were even being taken?
No.
But during cross-examination, the defense argued there's no way to prove who snapped the photos. Considering both Mark Blankenburg and his twin brother Scott frequently took pictures during Hamilton High sporting events, the defense said it could have been either brother. And prosecutors say they have one more witness to call tomorrow morning and expect to rest their case by the afternoon. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karin Johnson, News 5.